Hey guys and girls, welcome back to some Mary Skelter. We are climbing up the upper layers of the tower. We made our way through this is basically the first upper portion. We made our way to the next like story scene, whatever it may be. So let's walk up to it and see what's going on here. Chapter 9.
It looks like we can't go any further.
What to do? I can't do anything, even with my tools at our disposal.
Your tools were meant to help you slack off, so I doubt they'd be of much help.
Guess we can't go up like this. Now what?
Jack, you look mad. Why?
Huh? Oh, you know, I just feel something strange.
Something strange?
A baby's gonna come out of you?
What?
No. I just feel something. I feel something dangerous beyond our imaginations waiting. But we still need to keep climbing. Or else we can't finish what we came here for.
Oh, is that it? We already know we're in for it.
Yes. We decided that we'd face anything that comes for us.
I kind of know what you mean about the finished part.
Yes, same here.
I want to finish whatever we're here for, of my own will. I'm ready for anything.
Yes, dreams are meant to be awakened from. That much is certain. We'll know everything if we keep moving.
Guess everyone's all ready then.
Everyone's fairy tale is going to end.
The
truth will come to light. It's coming from the transceiver I found here earlier.
The transceiver is picking up something. I can't believe it still works. I wonder what it's picking up. Try and see if you can answer it, Jack.
Like this? Hello?
Someone's calling.
This voice, I've heard it before.
Who are you?
Is that you, Jack? I'm,
Hey, spirited boy.
Someone who died and came back to life.
Died and came back to life?
Neato!
What a subtle way to introduce oneself.
That's the guy that was in the cell with us, right?
Speak for yourself.
Sounds pretty lively over there.
Sorry.
No need to apologize. I actually wanted to thank you. You're the ones who buried us, right? We were able to revive because of that.
The people that we buried.
You mean
at the tree?
What's going on?
Let me guess. You can't get to the upper floor either, right?
Either? So that means you couldn't get through?
Yeah. Our objective should be the same, so how about we lend each other a hand?
I suppose, but...
But what?
Since Jack isn't the type to say it, I'll say it for him. We don't know who you are, so we can't just trust you outright.
Thumbelina!
Jack, be a man! It's not like we have the luxury of putting our lives at risk, you know.
I have to hand it to Thumbelina for being able to say that. She's right. This is a battle to end everything once and for all. So we can't take any chances.
By the way, what do you mean when you said that you revived because you were buried?
You know about the jail's mimicry, right?
Yes.
We're reincarnated forms of the members of the Dawn who died here long ago.
Reincarnated
forms?
What? What do you mean by that?
It's true that we died, but the jail's core mimicked us, bringing us back to life. The memories of those who owned those weapons were transferred to our forms. So, reincarnated forms are an existence created by mimicry with the same memories as the fallen.
I see. You died in this tower and revived with the soul of a fallen member of the Dawn.
A reincarnated form with memories like our memories of characters from various stories.
I still don't get it. I mean, I've never heard of such a thing before.
About 15 years ago, I found a baby at the station grounds.
Red!
That baby killed a Marchant with her bare hands. Her name was Red Riding Hood.
You're...
Back then, I was a leader of my unit.
What he's saying is known only by a select few in the Dawn. I think he's telling the truth.
Damn.
But that doesn't mean we can trust him.
You wanted to know who I was, right? How about you, Jack?
Well, yes.
Is Alice there with you?
How do you know my name?
I can hear her with you. That's good. Are you sure neither of you remember my voice?
Were we a part of his unit and we got mimicked into Blood Maidens?
Come to think of it.
Wait. You're...
See, he reminds me of the guy's voice that was next to us, right? Is that what they're gonna reminisce
about? As long as we're alive,
yeah.
We still have a chance of escaping from here.
Yeah. We'll get out of here one day.
Yeah.
Right?
So he did survive then. The leader of the unit 15 years ago. I knew it was the dude from the beginning. He was the guy from the beginning that was next to us. Also, I think I'm gonna show it next time I get to save.
Yep. We're not going to give up.
That's a girl.
Yes. No matter how painful things are now.
She must have been also with...
You're the person who was in the prison cell next to us?
Finally remembered, eh? Glad to hear you're both safe.
I'm here, too.
Of course, we did die once already.
No wonder I recognized his voice.
Now, listen up. It's hard to notice from the outside, but this tower is structured with dual spirals.
Dual spirals?
Yeah. Think of it as a beanstalk. They link various floors, like the floor where the tree is.
I see. So that means we climbed up one side of the tower.
We're on the other side, and I think we need to synchronize what we do to climb to the top. Come on, just give us a chance and help us so that we can help you.
Got it. What do you need us to do?
Well, there are buttons on our portal number 2, 3, and 4, and we don't know which to press. Does your portal have anything like that in particular?
We don't have any buttons on our portal.
I see. I'm sure there has to be something over there. Do you mind searching for a bit?
Sure. I'll contact you as soon as we find something.
Great. Hope to hear back from you soon.
I'm sorry for making the decision without checking with everyone.
That's fine. Let's just search the place like they asked. I want to at least give them a chance.
Alice. Okay. Let's look for clues, then.
Clues. Could there be any on this floor? So basically, I want to quickly show this. I think I showed it in a past part, and let me know if you guys want me to go into this once I finish the main story for this game. But if we return to the title, we've been picking these up, like, during our travels, our explorations. This right here, the novel, now it makes sense. Oh, we have all of them. I didn't even notice. So, yeah, let me know if you want me to go through this, but, now it makes sense, on where this takes place. I thought it was gonna be a dual parallel thing. It still might be. I don't know. But this could possibly be what happened 15 years ago, explained. It plays it out like a visual novel. Yeah, see, the prologue, Mary Scott's Nightmares, Where the Light Resides. And basically, what I'm assuming is it's the story of these two and their team. Like I said, let me know if you want me to read through this. I'm gonna read through it regardless. I wanna check it out. I feel like it's gonna be pretty interesting to mess with. I didn't know we had all of them. I'm glad we had all of them, so that makes things easier to wanting to get through that. But, yeah, that I thought that was pretty cool that that's the tie-in, that he was the leader of the past Dawn group. So yeah, that's pretty sweet. But yeah, I guess let's search around. There's something here. There's something written over there. You're right, let's see. How many legs does man have in the morning, evening, and night? I have no clue what that means. Why don't we get our partners to figure it out? I guess. Let me give them a call. Hey, found something? We found an etching that says, how many legs does man have in the morning, evening, and night? Just a second. I got someone here that's good with those kinds of things. Thanks. In the meantime, we'll head on back to the portal. It's a riddle. Oh, they did it. It opened. The portal opened. The one on our side opened too. How did you open the portals? The time of day represents man's life. A baby walks on 4, then 2 as he grows, then 3 when he gains. Huh. We're going to head to the top from here. Do you mind helping us out? Everyone? Yes, I see no problem at all. I'm good with that too. Let's work together for now. Guess we'll believe in you. We'll get through this place together. Good. We'll be gone then. That's cool. So burying them with their weapons. Also, just basically brought them back, I guess, with their weapons, and they're finding their, you know, on their way through.
We go first.
I'll do this.
So I think it's a safe bet to assume that this is going to go for 10 at least. We're on 7 already. Also a safe bet to assume that we don't want to step on that.
Here I go!
Oh. I thought it was a bypass trap, but it's a fall.
I'll use my power!
Here I go! Here I go!
How great was that? Ow!
That actually was pretty amazing.
Here it comes!
We bypassed...
I'll do this!
The mandatory is completed.
I'll do this!
Leave it to me!
Go.
Here I go.
Here I go. Damn it.
I'm stupid for that.
I'll use my power.
Here we go. Now what? It doesn't open after all. Hey, looks like we came to another closed portal. How about on your side? Same here. So I should look for clues again, right? Yeah, I'm counting on you. Alright, let's search the place.
There you are!
Here I go.
Stay focused.
Here I go.
Another etching. Remove the traveler's cloak. It doesn't make much sense to us, but maybe it means something to them. Let me get in contact. Hey, found something? Yeah, we found another etching that says remove the traveler's cloak. Does that ring a bell? Wait a second. Let me ask my team. Okay, in the meantime, we'll head on back to the portal. They're killing it. Jeez. Got it. The portal on our side opened. It opened on our side, too. Good. We just have a little ways to go. Okay, let's go. By the way, what did that etching mean? Our buttons were the sun, clouds, rain, and wind. So how do you get a traveler to remove their cloak? Use the wind to blow it off? That'll just make the traveler hold onto their cloak more tightly. The sun, so they get hot, that they would take it off themselves. The answer was the sun. The sun's heat would make the traveler remove their cloak themselves. Is the sun that hot? From what I've heard, yeah. Well, at least that's what the adults said. Sun. I wonder if we'll get to see the sun soon. I forgot to ask, but did you guys there kill the nightmare that killed us? Yeah. Though all I did was provide support. How did you do that? We gave it all we had and it didn't budge. We destroyed the core. Core? There are cores in the jail that support the nightmares. Destroying them makes them vulnerable. I see. So that's the trick. If only we'd known that 15 years ago, then maybe we would have survived. That must be coming from the leader's memory. Wait, weren't you killed by Snark? It sounds like you were killed by a nightmare. Snark? Isn't Snark the leader of the nightmares? A being that's white and a bit frail-looking. No, we were definitely killed by a nightmare. There's no way we'd forget who killed us. Another thing the professor lied about. What's going on? How unusual. Our fear of this Snark is coming from something which didn't even exist to them. Snark's not scary. Weakling. Come to think of it, you said that before, too. That Snark thing killed the nightmare, but only from behind as it was already about to die. So they didn't die because of Snark? What is going on here? Don't let it bother you, Jack. We just need to do what we came here for. Exactly. No use thinking about something we don't have an answer to. I believe she's right. If anything, the truth we seek lies in wait ahead of us. You're right. Well then, let's all go and see what this truth is. We'll see you at the top. Okay.
Watch out!
It was the doctor.
My turn.
The professor.
Time
stay
focused.
Like so obvious.
It's my turn.
This mess.
Go! Let's do
lied
this.
About everything else.
All done.
Here it comes!
Feelings...
Stay focused!
Inside me! I'll kill you! Let's do this!
That was horrible.
Morning.
There you are!
I'll do this.
In the red.
Go to
Ready.
Sleep.
Oh, that sucks. They're all gonna go first.
No, you don't.
Yikes!
Are you hurt?
Oh!
It's my turn.
Prepare yourself.
By the way, guys, if I like randomly run into a wall by mistake. My controller is currently dying, so it's kind of finicky at the moment. It's messing up on me a little bit, which is kind of annoying. Can we reach? I don't.
Here I go.
Yeah, figured as much. That was worth a shot, though.
Over.
Is it dead? Almost.
Let me plug it in just to see if it stops doing this, because it's really messing up. Like, it's like not syncing correctly.
A little bit of annoyance. That helps 10 times better. I'm trying to find maybe a key or something that'll unlock that door for us. Let's continue.
Ready. Here I go.
Ready.
It's my turn.
I can feel it! Yikes! Watch me! All done.
There's another nightmare on this floor, and it looks like it's exactly the same but color swapped. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, what's that noise? What's that noise? That's creepy.
That's kind of creepy. That's like super, super creepy. I don't like this. What just happened? Ow! Yeah, so some of them can blast you from far away. I didn't know. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Time to put it to use.
Oh god. Oh god. Hi.
I found something.
Ow.
Here I go.
Can we scare him somehow by fighting him?
Let's run.
Because we're basically screwed.
Here I go. We need to go now.
Wait, wait, wait. We're screwed. We're dead. I hate this.
I'll do this!
Alright. Oh, that noise is so weird.
Here!
Just wake up!
I can still do this!
That tickles!
Stay with me!
Hey!
My turn!
Gosh, this is annoying.
Be careful!
It's my turn!
How are we gonna get away from this?
All out!
Prepare yourself!
Can't hurt him. He has us cornered. How?
You won't get away!
Oh, I did. I just broke a piece of his armor. Is he gone? Knocked down. Oh my lord! Oh, that worked! That worked! I didn't think that would work. Okay, okay. Okay, I gotta get far away. Don't get caught. I'm doing it again. I'm gonna get caught. I hate this so much. Oh! Ah! God! Go away! Oh no, oh no, no you don't, buddy. Cut around, cut around. And he still hits us from behind the gate, whatever. I don't like this guy. Go. Take it.
You should be safe now.
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. How did we do that? That was so annoyingly annoying. Oh my gosh. How did we get away from him? I don't like that nightmare. I hate it. I can't believe there's another nightmare. And now, like, I'm so disoriented. We've, like, ran across a good bit of this area. That dang nightmare.
Here I go!
Whatever.
Lucky
oh,
me!
Wait. We did pick up a prison key, right? I could probably use that. Cool. One of the boss. That might open that door.
Wide open. Here I go.
It's a dust. Cool. Okay. Drop another one. I can't believe we got through that. I really thought we were gonna lose when we were like on the edge and couldn't move. What's over there? Not going that way, clearly. Not again. But apparently have to go that way.
No!
Oh, yes again. Sadly.
No! Ah! Ah!
Here I go.
My turn! We need to go now!
Here it comes.
Okay.
Here I go.
Amber red.
Go.
Stay focused.
That
should
feels
do it.
So good. It's my turn. Prepare yourself.
Here I go.
I'm not getting away.
Watch me.
Can you stop hitting her?
Oh, wow.
I need to hit her that many times.
That.
You made your point clear. You heard her.
Me.
Welcome! See ya!
Definitely.
Here it comes. Here I go.
We're missing here. That would open that door first, but what? I don't know. Is there a chest?
Let's begin. I'll do this.
Stay focused.
Yikes! Here I go!
Are you ready?
Here I go.
Stay focused.
No!
Yikes, here I go. My turn.
Let's get this going.
I'll do this.
Stay focused.
This should do it. I feel better now.
Leave it to me.
Love the OMI recovery.
No! Here I go!
Not needed, but greatly.
Here I go!
Appreciated and wanted.
All done.
Here it comes!
Distracted because I thought that I didn't know we were going around the circle the whole time.
Let's begin.
And I like went back toward the
my
door.
My turn.
Stay focused.
Messed me up.
It's my turn.
Prison key, yes, that's it. That's what I needed. Right.
Ready. Here I go.
Ready.
Another save. Oh, it's one of these rooms.
Prepare for battle. My turn.
Here I go.
The turnaround rooms. I don't like these rooms.
trying to... Sorry if I'm quiet here, guys. I'm just trying to think. Trying to get through this one. Not mess up. Matter which one I step on, because clearly we're gonna hit that one regardless of the other one.
No fair! Ouch! Yikes!
I'll do this.
That one we hit regardless.
Here I go.
Breadcrumb over that. Which means there's another path I have to take. And if they're like disguising it with the actual path or something.
Here I go.
No, I don't want to go over here. Wait. Oh. Wait a minute. I know what I'm doing wrong. Never mind. I thought I did.
Time to put it to use. Here I go.
I thought if like that was over there, I could cause something. I feel like I'm not like far off though.
Time to put it to use. Here I go. Here I go. Time to put it to use.
I could do this, right?
Time to put it to use. Here I go.
Cause I'm technically not moving.
Here I go.
I think
here
it's
I go.
I'm just
time
kind of
to put it to use. Here I go.
Jumping in place.
Here I go. Time to put it to use. Here I go. Time to put it to use. Here I go. Here I go. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Here I go.
Wow. I wonder if the developers knew that as they were putting that stuff in. But you could kind of just tease around with that. So let's say
here
if I do
go.
This.
Time to put it to use.
Yeah.
Here I go.
That works.
Here I go. Time to put it to use. 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 Time to put it to use.
I have to get to that side, though. That's the side I know I have to get to.
Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use.
I have to get over there.
Time to put it to use. Here I go!
So let me see something. So if I go like that,
time to put it to use.
I can just kind
of here I go!
Right to the middle, right?
Here I go! Here I go! Time to put it to use. Here I go!
Where are we?
Here I go! Time to put it to use. 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 Here I go! Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use.
It's still hard. It's still really hard to try. Because her breadcrumb portal is a double jump, basically. And I need to be in certain spots. I don't need to jump across the map, essentially.
Time to put it to use. Here I go! Time to put it to use. Here I go. Here I go. Time to put it to use.
What?
Time to put it to use.
Don't think I want
to. Time to put it to use.
Whatever.
Ouch!
Here I go. Here I go.
I can go back on myself, right? No, I can't. What I want to do is.
Here I go. Here I go.
Ahead of me.
Here I go. Here I go. Here I go.
Doesn't seem like much.
Here I go.
I think I'm not.
Here I go. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Here I go.
Doesn't matter. I don't know. From that way, which way to go?
Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use.
This is so infuriating.
Here I go.
Clearly, I can't just walk it.
Here I go. Here I go. Time to put it to use. Time to put it to use. Here I go. Here I go.
What if I do it from here?
Here I go. Here I go.
I'll technically be one step behind, right?
Time to put it to use.
So.
Time to put it to use. Here I go. Here I go. Here I go.
Where am I?
Time to put it to use. Here I go.
There's the exit.
Time to put it to use.
Oh my gosh.
Here I go.
I don't think this is how you're supposed to do it, but I think I cheesed through that really hard. Let me know if there's an actual way to do that, because I don't think that was the way to do it, if I'm being completely honest. It just didn't feel right. Alright, 10th floor. Oh, what is that? That's a little creepy. Do not like that. Pretty big looking dude.
Ready.
Just like relaxing in front
Here
of
I go.
Where I'm supposed to go.
Go.
Ah! Ready. No, you don't.
What?
Thank goodness.
It's my turn. Prepare yourself.
My turn.
It's my turn. Here I go!
Watch out!
My turn. Time to
sight. My turn. Stop.
Oh. Yikes. Here I go. Eat this,
I suppose.
Turn.
Yeah, to go for the end of red. Honestly, Rama.
That tickles. Are you okay? No!
Ouch! Yikes! At the moment, ow.
You won't get away! You won't get away!
Ow.
No! Here I go. Go to sleep.
We can't lose.
Okay.
Stop.
I can't. And my turn. Go to sleep.
Yes. That was a little scary.
Turn. Time to sleep.
Ready.
Guard her.
No, you don't! Ah! Thank goodness.
Yikes!
Are you
Here
okay?
Here I go! Prepare yourself!
Here I go!
Continue. There. I'll do this.
Here I go.
Getting that's like right at the door.
Here I go. Let's begin. I'll do this.
I'll do this.
Yikes! Ouch! It's my turn. Continue.
Discovered a giant statue. There seemed to be odd power emanating from its eyes.
There! Let's begin! Ouch!
Jeez,
I'll do this.
Damage.
Stay focused. No, you don't.
Here I go. Is everyone over?
I understand now. We have to get both of them and stick them into the guy that was at the beginning, the statue in the beginning's eyes. I think I'm gonna assume there's two of them. And of course, right now the darkness is coming over us, which means stupid.
Begin. I'll do this.
Stay focused.
No! Here I go. Here I go.
Really,
right,
didn't expect him to
quiet.
It's my turn! All out! Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself!
My turn!
Stop!
Oh, goodness.
Watch me! All out!
I'll do this. Time to sleep. That.
One more. I know this has, there has to be one more around we're looking for.
There you are.
My turn.
Are those doors? I can't tell. I have to double check. Maybe there is only one eye.
Enemy.
I feel like there.
I'll do this.
I don't know. Let's go back there. Let's see if I'll put it on. Oh, come on. I'm busy. We're gonna die. Oh my gosh.
Get out of there, get out of there. Oh my gosh, that was so close. That's why you have to look where you're walking. Everything could have been undone by one stupid accident. Okay. Just for that reason, we're throwing down another avalanche. That, everything could have been over right there. That was such a lucky, like, just luck of the draw. And that I hit it in time.
I'll use my power.
Watch out!
My turn.
Okay. So nothing this guy. Yeah, he only has one. Okay. And we have shortcuts. So what I'm thinking is I'll go back and just take the shortcuts back here, because I don't think I can risk going forward at the moment. You're like severely broken. Back into the upper tower. Now we should hopefully be able to just shortcut our way up 10 floors. Down. Save it.
Here I go.
Gosh, I hope we're almost there.
Let's begin.
So
here
much.
Here I go.
Left to go on.
Time
I'll do this.
Sleep.
Move back.
Ouch. Ah, hey. Oh. Ouch. I can still
one
do
one time.
This.
I guard the person that everyone hits.
Prepare yourself.
Let's
do this.
Right
at
this.
Here I go.
Really annoying.
Nothing to it.
I really don't know which way I'm going.
Yikes!
No, no, you don't.
I'll do this.